Danicast with our debate.
That's your intro? Lame! We in the business call that burying the lead. Hype it up! Let me ask you something, Danny. Do you ever think about what you're inciting? About your journalistic integrity?
More than some.
Because your campaign against Roxxon is baffling to an actual journalist like myself. You should be attacking the young, unproved vigilante who keeps causing problems in Harlem.
What? You twist everything Spider-Man does into something malicious?
Reports of the underground messing with a billboard nearby. Someone says a beast truck is getting robbed nearby.
Honor of welcoming Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me! I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
Dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, no, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Kind of knew she was going to be a handful. But you.
I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
You know, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow.
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money.
Okay. I'm gonna hit the gym.
Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us what my new form is. Can't really open the plaza without it. Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Whoa. Are you okay? They were gonna kill you.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer? What did you find?
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with. Door's locked.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. I can find whatever's powering it. Hello?
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoners.
Bet that other guy was getting it.
There's two more ahead.
Awkward. How'd we even find those two? Did Rhino track them? No.
Guess we're going in loud.
Neutralizing Spider-Man!
Here!
Looks like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers. Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the RAVD is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force it open.
Can do. Okay, really. Why Tinkerer?
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them. Together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel, so clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new form. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage. Works every time.
Spider-Man!
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public...
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
Worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Ben, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know what was gonna happen.
Just save it. Let's keep moving. They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here. But it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
Hey there.
Gotta be attached to a generator. Got power.
Accessing... I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here. Kinda need you down there, with the machines. Raise and lower that crane. Is that useful? We won't get very far if you're up here with me.
Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, think I know where you're headed.
Okay, this laser should activate the engine. Ugh, crap. Laser shorted out.
I think I can reroute power.
Laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Those nodes can work, if I can find power. Use those nodes and some webs. We route power to the laser. Glass is in the way. There's a note on that crane. Move the crane so my webs reach the laser. Gotta pull the crane back to where it started, then make the connection.
Broken.
I'll make a new one, just give me a minute. Snapped it. Gotta pull then hook it up. Oops. Should fix that. You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Down.
Let's go. Almost out. That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Phin, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
The last thing we need is another security leak. There's only one way out of the base. They gotta come through here.
They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
Keep it on the ground!
Direct hit! He felt that one! Gotcha! Engaging target! He's wounded! Positive contact!
This yours? Listen, I know you don't trust me.
You're right, I don't.
What can I do to change that?
Stop going behind my back. And stop acting like I haven't thought this through. No one will get hurt when I take down the plaza. No one except Roxxon. No.
Just promise to cross through with me, okay? Promise to listen. Really listen.
I've made up my mind, Miles. You need to start accepting that.
Then I'm gonna have to stop you. You need to start accepting that.
I'm through. Meet me in the showroom on the far side of the assembly line.
See you there.
Firing on Spider-Man.
You guys take returns?
Coming?
It looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way. What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
You handle Rhino, I'll take the guard!
Let's go for a ride! Gotta steer him toward those tanks! Hope it weakens his armor!
I still see you!
Come on, we still got this! Yeah!
to break his armor!
Cover me!
You are worthless. I will give you good death.
A good death?
I think that's his sick version of a compliment.
Sound so tired!
us that here.
His Roxxon armor's disabled. You're up.
On it.
Yeah.